Hey guys, I've got a new adventure to go on.
An adventure to get some pizza?
No.
An adventure to hear my funniest jokes?
That makes no sense.
We can go and find the five main dwarf planets in our solar system.
But they are far, far away. Even further away from the sun than me.
That's what makes it an adventure. Let's go.
Venus and I will go together. Mars and Mercury, Jupiter and Saturn.
Yes.
And, well, you two.
What is that?
Well, Neptune, it's my new rocket vehicle.
It looks ridiculous.
Yes. Well, it will get us to the Kuiper Belt in no time.
Well, okay. Let's go, Uranus. See you guys later. Ha ha! Wait, is it turned on?
Yes, but we're not up to full speed yet. Now we are. See you later, guys.
Later, dudes.
See you soon.
Oh yeah, real soon.
Hold on tight.
Are you sure you know the way, Venus?
Yes, of course I do. In space.
Brilliant.
Well, we're looking for Pluto. Now, Pluto used to be a planet, but now he is not.
So he is not happy about it. How do we find him? Maybe we should send some sort of signal, or maybe ask around.
Pluto, are you here? Pluto?
Oh, come on, every time. That's hardly gonna work, is...
Did someone call me?
It...
Hi, Pluto. Now you are the most famous of...
Planets.
Well, dwarf planet.
Planet.
Not a planet.
Planet.
Not a planet.
Guys. Anyway, Pluto, tell us a strange fact about yourself.
I have 5 moons.
Wow, that's more moons than us, Venus.
Yes, and they say I'm not a planet.
Well, you're a planet in our eyes, isn't he, Venus?
Yes, sure.
Venus?
Yes, sure.
I also have water ice, which is more than 3 times as much water as you have in your oceans, Earth.
Not a planet.
Okay, Mars, how should we find Eris? Well, Mercury, we should rap until she appears. Will that work? Satellite, give us a beat. Yo, yo, Eris is so cool, show us your face. We're trying to find you out here in space. This isn't going to work.
Hey guys.
This is going to work. Now Eris, you are the 2nd biggest dwarf planet.
Yes I am. I am also the furthest dwarf planet away from the sun.
Wow.
I am so far away that 1 year on me takes 558 Earth years.
That is a long time.
Right, Uranus, this is taking far too long.
Nonsense. We are going perfectly fast enough.
Hold on.
And anyway... Wait. What?
Hold on.
Anyway, lovely to meet you. Guys!
This is too fast. I'm never using my rocket vehicle again.
Woo, that was fun.
Who are we looking for?
Makemake.
You said it twice.
No, his name is Makemake. And there he is. It'd be good to have some fun company.
Hey, Makemake.
Hey, guys. Why are you making so much noise?
Why are you making so much noise?
Stop that.
Stop that.
Stop that.
Stop that.
Stop that.
Stop that.
Guys, guys, stop that. Oh no, there's two of them.
Well, apart from being the most grumpy object in the solar system...
No, you are not.
After Pluto, I am the second brightest object in the Kuiper Belt.
Wow, that is cool.
To you, maybe.
Ah!
Hey, Jupiter dude! I don't see Haumea anywhere!
No. All I can see is that giant floating egg over there.
Yes, I know. Wait! Giant floating egg? Hey, Haumea?
Hey, guys! What are you doing out here? We've come to see the dwarf planets. But something is making me hungry.
He's not an egg.
Tell us how tasty you are. I mean, tell us something about yourself. Well, I complete one rotation every 4 hours, making me one of the fastest rotating large objects in our solar system. You're joking. I mean joking.
Not an egg. Let me go and see if I can find the other guys, dudes.
What? Why are you looking at me like that? Jupiter?
We can't find Ceres anywhere. Nope, nothing, Earth.
I've checked all over the Kuiper Belt.
Well, that's because Ceres isn't in the Kuiper Belt.
What?
Ceres is in the Asteroid Belt.
You didn't think to tell us when we passed through it earlier.
You never asked. He's the only dwarf planet in the Asteroid Belt.
Hey Ceres, tell me a fact about yourself.
I'm the only dwarf planet in the Asteroid Belt.
Brilliant.
Press subscribe.
No, press like.
Press subscribe.
Press like.
Press subscribe.
Press like.
Guys!
She's grumpy.